Hi, my name is MIko. I am from the Bellevue studio, and my 31-day dance challenge that I want to talk about today is the compression step in the Twinkle. So what we're going to do is we're going to start onto the ball of the foot. You can start on any foot that you like, and we're going to rise onto the ball of the foot. And as we take our next step, we're going to make sure that we compress through the ankle going into the Twinkle. I'm going to lower through the ankle and then relax the knee as I gather my leg. Now, what's important about this step that I want to talk about is not to lower any further into the leg. You are done lowering through the step, and then you're going to take one more tango walk for your Twinkle. Now, if you try that one more time, you go into the ball of your foot, you rise through the ball of the foot, you take your step, you lower through the ankle first, relax the knees, and then gather the foot and take one tango walk. And it's the same thing onto the other foot as well, where you rise through the ball of the foot, you're going to take a compression step through the ankle, relax the knee as you gather the foot, and take one tango walk for your Twinkle. And that is my 31-day dance challenge.